Hi guys, Connor here, and today we're going to be playing some more Starbound. So in the last episode, we helped Ariel and Beastlayer get up to where I was. Sadly, they are not able to join us right now, but I have gotten all of the things for the avian clues. So now we just gotta go over here. Yay. Okay. Avian artifact is in the Great Severgian Temple, one of the largest structures devoted to Cluix that the Avians have ever built. These temples tend to be guarded, so take care inside, dear. Okay. Yay. I received coins for the Great Severgian Temple. Use the ship's antenna. Yeah. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is gonna open up this reward bag. Wow. Another Shade Cove thing. Okay, so we're gonna head up to the ship. And we're gonna go get the artifact. Yay. Okay. Let's get the artifact. This is going to be the greatest artifact. Because it's avian. And we're here. This is gonna be fun. There we go. Let's see what's up here. Besides absolutely nothing. Just gotta find all the secrets. Oh. Death. That's what's up there. I wasn't expecting death. Guess we weren't supposed to go up there for some odd reason. Yay, waiting again. So let's head on this way. See this giant temple. Oh, a visitor. Welcome to the temple. It's nice to have you here. Are you one of those guy cloaks? I'm very pleased. I'll show you around. Yay. One thing, please do not touch anything. You see, we've had problems with theft in the past. I know you'd never dream of taking anything. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Danger. Lots of danger, apparently. Ceremony masks are very ancient and imbued with the cosmic power of Cluix, we think. Yeah. They're so ancient, we sort of lost track, but we know for sure that Cluix. Okay. This is our sacrificial altar. It's a very fine example. Apparently I'm not allowed to read this. Yeah. Very great god. Just killing people because he felt like it. Warrior, these are his spears. He doesn't use them anymore because he's dead. I think I understand that. Well, I hope you enjoyed your tour. Please feel free to have a wander around. Sadly, this is the last door that's open to our visitors. Only caretakers are at. Okay. I'm gonna look up here. It won't let me through. Is there like a lever up here? Okay. So he has to go to sleep. Go, 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 go. Hardcore parkour. That does not look nice. I'm just gonna do this. Yeah. The flip? That's a bit strong. I know, like he. I want to go through here, but I can't. Get it, you don't want me here. Guess what? I don't care. Jeez, that was annoying. Don't want to use up all my bandages right now. I'm gonna wait for that. Because I want to see what's down here. Thanks. That helps. You do hate fire, huh? Maybe because you're a plant. Ow. You can't stab it, you can't shoot it. Hope it doesn't notice you. Avian ship doors. Why are there ship doors here? And hope it doesn't notice me. Ah! I hate life. I hate fire now, too. Let me through here. Yes, it will. Let's wait for this to die down. Or not. What? There we go. Scorpions. Scorpions are just annoying. Our way back. Oh, good. I think that's actually a good idea now. Okay. Sleeping time. Ow, my face hurts. What? Ow. Checkpoint. Yay. I mean, not death point. Gold. One of these rogue boys. Oh, boss fight time. Nope, 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 nope. I think I do not like this. Oh! A second form. That is very nice. I lied, it's not very nice. I hate life. I know that was a nowhere. Oh good, it saved this point for us. You don't have to start from the beginning. I don't even know how we're supposed to stop this from instantly killing us. Okay, let's see, what do we have here? Anything at all that could help us. Thinking maybe a throwy weapon. Maybe a gun or so. Something. I think we should use the Tesla's raft that we have gotten a few times. Do that. Ow. Just gotta survive this, and I should be able to defeat him. No! So close. Why did they stay there? I did it. See what you were up to the whole time. You're here to share clues, and you simply go down this far without his favor and guidance. To sign this artifact here is for you, the Aviolite Crystal. Okay, I can't read that. Please let me join you, Dick, enthusiastic, the servant of Clusix. I promise I'm worthy. Okay, sure. I got the key. Yay. And now, the loot. Ah, that looks so good. A desert expedition. It's avian. A teleporter, think cloaks. Oh, he's so, oh, wonderful, yeah. Okay, Tanauk has joined the outpost. Yay! That was fun. Let's see how long we've been recording. Almost 30 minutes. Just like 10 minutes left. AOScript 8116. Those who follow in the footsteps of Kluix are just better than other people. Just better than other people. Getting slightly there. Well done. Okay. Yay. Okay, Apex. I know quite a few Apex places. Okay. Let's see what we got in our loot bag. I might try this out for the last 10 minutes. The only escape is victory. Death also works. Ah, that was fun. Well, I did defeat some form of god, so. Oi! That's mean. Pretty challenging, boys. You're the one in the death pit. You're the one who loves that death pit. Oh, and I just dropped my weapon. Pixels. And I'm gonna put my weapon back up here. Well, that was kind of easy. It was a bit too easy. No loot, just a test of strength, I guess. Well, anyways, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you liked it, press the like button. I mean, what else are you gonna do? And if you didn't, don't. Thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!